Thank you. Thank you so much to everyone out there for all your donations. It means so much to everyone here in this building and to me personally. And let's stand up to cancer.
You said I was in my early 40s with a lot of life before me. When a moment came, it stopped me on a dime. Spend most of the next days looking at the x-rays, talking about the options, talking about sweet time. I asked him when it sank in, this might really be the real end. How's it hit you when you get that kind of news? Man, what'd you do? He said, I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named the Mansion. And I loved deeper, and I spoke sweeter, and I gave forgiveness I've been denying. And he said, someday I hope you get the chance live like you were dying. He said I was finally the husband, but most of the time I wasn't. And I became a friend a friend would like to have. And all of a sudden going fishing was a such an imposition. And I went three times that year I lost. Took a good long, hard look at what I'd do if I could do it all again. Man, and then I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named the Mansion. And I looked deeper and I spoke so.
I'm here tonight because I lost my father to cancer.